Hey everyone, welcome to my kitchen and welcome back to my kitchen if you're regular. Today I have a delicious recipe for you, so let's get started.
Hola mis cariños, bienvenido a mi cocina. Hoy les traigo una receta muy rica, muy rapidita. Vamos a empezar.
Today we're making a traditional recipe from Cuba called frituras de calabaza, which is pumpkin fritters. They're really quick and easy to make, so let's get started.
En Cuba, las frituras pueden ser dulce o salada. Bueno, en este caso, van a ser dulce.
For this recipe, we're going to need 1.5 cups of cooked pumpkin, 1 taza y media de calabaza cocinada y machacada. We're going to need 1 egg, 1 huevo batido, 1 cup of flour, 1 taza de harina, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 1 cucharadita de polvo para hornear, 1/2 cup of sugar, 1/2 taza de azúcar, 1 teaspoon of cinnamon powder, 1 cucharadita de canela en polvo, 1 teaspoon of nutmeg, 1 cucharadita de nuez moscada,
and 1 teaspoon of vanilla, 1 cucharadita de vanilla.
So now, you don't need a mixer for this, but you can use a regular hand beater. So we're going to get started. We're going to add all our ingredients into this bowl, and then we're going to mix everything together.
Vamos a añadir todos los ingredientes en este bowl y mezclarlo todo bien. Para este paso, no necesita una batidora como esta. Puede usar una batidora de mano.
So now we're going to get ready to fry up our frituras. Now you have to have the oil really hot, but you have to watch the frituras. Do not walk away because they'll burn really easy because of the sugar. Okay, ahora vamos a freír las frituras. Pero ten cuidado con el aceite porque las frituras se quemaron muy rapidita. This entire process is really quick and easy to do. And I'm sure that your family will definitely love them. These are great for any occasion, parties, or just for snacking.
Este proceso es muy rapidito y muy facilito, y estoy segura que tu familia le gustarán.
Estas frituras son maravillosas para las fiestas o meriendas.
So now they're ready to come out, and you don't want to leave them in too long because, they, like I said before, they're burned because of the sugar.
Bueno, mis cariños, están listas. Quedaron muy bonitas.
Frituras are really quick and simple to make, and they are worldwide food. You may find them in Africa, Europe, America, the Caribbean, Jamaica. And I think the reason why they are found worldwide is because they are so easy to make.
So now I'm going to drain them on a paper towel, and then I'm going to add some sugar over top of it and enjoy.
Las frituras se hacen en países como África, Europa, Latinoamérica y la Caribe. Y una razón es porque son facilitas de hacer.
Y puede echar un poquito de azúcar encima o sin azúcar.
So I'm just going to take one so you can see what the consistency looks like inside. It's like a little donut.
Bueno, mis cariños, gracias por verme. Es hora para yo irme. Si te gusta este video, dale un like, suscríbete a mi canal. Sígueme en mi grupo de Facebook. Muchas bendiciones. Nos vemos. Bye, bye.